Everybody, good morning, good morning. Hi everyone, good morning everyone, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, it's going to be a day in a life slash first day as a second year architecture student. As you can tell, this video is not going to be quite aesthetic-y, you know, all the little cute clips. As you can tell, I'm literally on my way out. I haven't even had time to have breakfast, but I've just put some snacks in my bag and we out. My lecture starts at 10 a.m. And it's currently 9:57, so I am running late as per usual. I'll give you a quick outfit of the day as I'm on my way out. My graphic tee is from Lovely Wholesale. It was gifted. I got these joggers from Primark. They were £6. And then just my orange high Cyrus, I don't even know how to say them, Dunks. And I absolutely love this outfit. And then my bag, my big, like, little bin bag, Mary Poppins bag from Primark. So, yeah, and I've just got my hair back braided in this bun, if you can see. And, yeah, it's the first day of me properly be, not properly, but basically being a student. I feel like I'm missing earrings. I feel like I'm actually missing earrings. So that's that. But today is a design studio day, so I'll be in the studio from 10 till 5. Yes, a whole shift, a whole shift of it as well. So yeah, I'll be there from 10 till 5. Watch or no watch, definitely no watch. And yeah, I'm actually excited. I'm excited to see what this year is going to bring. I'm excited to see, you know, all the work that I have to do. I feel like I haven't actually deeped that I'm actually in second year, and this year, like, actually counts towards something. So yeah, but all is well. I'm literally quickly gonna jump on a tram and yeah, guys, let's go. I hope this is a great day. My nose is running, by the way, so don't watch that. But yeah, let's go. Okay. Great way to start the morning. My AirPods are not connecting because I think they have no battery. Great way to start the morning. And my camera battery has only got like 2 bars left. Fun. Hey y'all, so
oh, is it recording?
Yeah, so guys, we have just finished our like introduction to our module and lectures. I've just worn this jacket because it's actually a bit chilly. I'm here with Sian, guys. Sian's back in the vlog. And she's wearing a brown tracksuit. I'll show you her outfit properly, but great minds think alike. I didn't even know she was wearing this. I got that 10:12. Sian got there like 10:40. Sian is not serious. Oh my gosh, hold on. Let's just go through this first of all. I had to push like 3 different people. Yeah, I remember that. I remember that. Do you remember that? Come. Let me show them
the outfit, y'all.
Jabra Jown Slett. We've been given our module maps and outlines and all of that good stuff, guys. The work actually begins. Tell them we're gonna be serious this year.
I'm gonna be so serious.
We're gonna be, you don't understand. But yeah, we're going into town because it's lunch break now and we're gonna go get some content. I need to go to Paris. It's a bit embarrassing, my camera stopped. But anyways, we'll see you in town.
Okay guys, we are in
H&M change of rooms. Oh, I don't know how I feel about that. Guys, we are in H&M change of rooms. The lighting in here is absolutely, wait, look at the lighting. It's absolutely beautiful. Here is the where we're gonna be shooting. You know, drippy or whatever. All the vibe. And yeah, you'll see these pictures on the gram at some point. But yeah, cool. I love. Enjoy as I get content for my Instagram. Ooh, guys, I'm literally very close to the camera, firstly, and we are at my lunch break, so I'm just getting some content in the H&M change rooms because the lighting is really good here. This is kind of the inspo that I'm trying to go for. Really bummy, kind of effortless. So yeah, let's get this content or whatever. Guys, honestly, I think we actually got the shot. To be fair, I think we got the shot. Ooh, it's a wrap. Done. 12:08. I think it took like about 20 minutes. Yeah. Took about 20 minutes. We got the goods. Aww, Sian is so adorable. Yeah, I'm happy. I feel like I've done this outfit justice. Now, I'll never wear this again. Okay, cool. Let's go home. This is the fake stuff that we had to bring in saying that we're gonna try on, which obviously we did not. Okay. Hey, everybody. This is just not working. Hi guys, hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Sian's just here in the background. I think she's listening to music, so I don't think you can hear. I'm sure you all pretty much know and love Sian from last year's vlogs, but we are back for second year. We are currently on our lunch break. Our module leader went through pretty much everything that this module is going to consist of, all the boring stuff, you know, weightings and stuff like that. If you'd like me to actually go through, like all like the module, like weightings and like how it's split up and stuff like that, then just let me know. Don't mind my printer in the background just actually like talking over me. Gave us a break, slash little break, lunch break. That's what I did. In our lunch break, I went and got some content because I'm literally taking off this week tonight. I'm gonna wash my hair tonight, take it off. And then they also gave us our module maps or guide slash thing for the term. So it gives us all your deadlines, what we're doing each week, etc., etc. If you've got studios, site visits, client briefing, etc., etc. And like when our portfolio weeks are. Our portfolio weeks are actually reading week, basically, but what we call a portfolio week is what are we reading, we're actually designing. I took two, so one I'm going to keep with me at all times, and then one I'm going to like pin on my pin board. So yeah, the work actually starts like now, so that is fun. But yeah, it is all pretty much introductory. We have to go back for about 1 o'clock. Sorry, boohoo missed my delivery, so. And that was because I wasn't in, so we're gonna try to deliver it tomorrow. Yeah, that's basically it. I'm like, how much battery is flashing? So yeah, that's what's happened this morning. We're gonna go back. Anyways, I'm a bit peckish. I'm a bit hungry, if I do say so myself. I was trying to set up my printer, but this printer is gonna take some time to set up, and I ain't got time. And plus, I'm really tired. It's been a long morning. But yeah, we're gonna go back and then stay there till like about 4. And then I'll show you what I get to up to in the afternoon. But yeah, Sian, you have anything to say to them? Mm-mm. Precious flu has hit her harder than it hit me, so it as well. How are you feeling about second year?
Great.
You say that very sarcastically. Anyways, this camera battery is flashing, so I'll catch up with you guys either when we're in uni, after uni, or something like that. Okay.
Okay.
Victoria Shopping Centre.
This is Nottingham City, by the way. Look at this girl's face, guys. We are on our way. I get more confident when I do it with you because you give me confidence. Guys, we're on the tram back to uni.
I give you confidence.
Relax. This tram journey is actually like 3 minutes, but we're not doing the walk because it's a hill. Yes, Sian's over there. But yeah, we're late again. 2 minutes. Well, we're gonna be like 5 minutes late, but it's alright. Cindy,
say hi. Oh, I have a cute camera. Why do you have a cute camera?
Why not?
Thanks.
Say hey. Guys, I basically slept in that lecture.
Oh,
I was asleep. I was asleep. Sian was yawning every 2 seconds.
I had to
actually think. I didn't know. Hold on. I didn't know. This is why I need my tripod. Bro, you know the guy next to me? He was watching something. I think he was watching his series or I don't know. Bro, that was the most longest lecture of my life. But it actually, you know what? Imagine if they actually told us to finish at 5. Long day, guys. It's like 3:30. I'm going home to sleep. I'm going home to sleep. Day done, day one done. That's what I'm saying. Like that's why like I'm actually excited that we've actually started. Because that was actually our first day. But yeah, this is the inside of the architecture building, guys. If you would ever want to know, they're actually refurbishing it. Where is this Cindy girl? Me, I'm telling her I'm going there. Let me call her and tell her I'm going. Oh my gosh, look at the autumn trees. Nah man. It is actually time to go home. I don't know, he was going through every slide and was going bullet point to bullet point to bullet point. When we thought it was over, the next slide was coming. I was thinking, my man, please, can we just people were sleeping. Somebody was listening to, I think they were watching their like program next to me. Somebody else was doing something else. I was thinking, no, we don't tire. But yeah, man, tomorrow we have a lecture 10 to 11 and then we're off for the rest of the week, innit? Unless you have something, do you have something on Friday?
Yeah.
We probably have like an online session on Friday, but I'm going home. I'm gonna go and get all warm, get some food in my belly. Okay, so guys, just like that, I am at home now. I'm just gonna pop you, not on the tripod, because I feel like the tripod is a bit too high for my liking. I'm at home now, as you can tell. It's been what feels like such a long day. The time is currently 4:08. This is gonna take so long to focus. There we go. The time is currently 4:08. We are actually scheduled to be in the design studio from 10 till 5, but our lecture finished earlier, so we left earlier. That lecture felt like it was going on for ages. Like I don't even want to get into it. Like I was basically sleeping. But yeah, literally I've just come home to charge my phone. The plan for this evening, I actually have Caris on campus, which is basically a student Christian fellowship on campus, which is just an offshoot and stem off of my main church. So I'm super excited for that. Tonight I'll be going to that and attending that. I have all my clothes kind of just lined up over there. But besides that, I'm literally going to take off my shoes and nap. Guys, my shoes, I absolutely love. The only down thing I would say about these Dunks is that they crease really easily. But besides that, they're super comfy. Absolutely in love with them. And yeah, you'll be seeing them quite a lot. And like I said, if it will be a part of this vlog, but I actually got another pair of Dunks recently as well. But quickly, before I take my nap, I popped into Primark. I didn't buy anything that exciting. I just bought myself a pair of jogging bottoms. I went to the men's section because the men's section jogging bottoms are always the best because their pockets are just much deeper than the women's section. So yeah, I got myself a pair of jogging bottoms and they were on sale for £4.50 from £5. And I got it in a medium because I want them to be super oversized and then they just cuff at the bottom. And then I got myself a grey jumper, a crew neck jumper. This is actually, I feel like Primark have improved their quality because this is so thick. And it's just, I've just got it in extra small and it's just a crew neck jumper. And I plan on wearing this kind of wrapped around like this. I plan on wearing it as like an actual jumper with like a white shirt tucked underneath. So yeah, just super versatile and basics that you just need in this time of year. I'm gonna get this, but the reverse, so a black crew neck hoodie. And grey joggers as well, just so you know, I have a variety of comfy clothes. Jeans are just not it. Like the only time I actually wear jeans is if I'm going for somewhere formal or going out to eat. And even that, it's like for like 2 hours I'm wearing them for. So jogging bottoms for long studio days like this, jogging bottoms all the way. I also came home to some deliveries that I've missed, DHL and Royal Mail. So I'm gonna go and collect them at some point in time. It's 4 o'clock now, so they're probably closed or closing. So I don't think I'll make that, but I'll go and collect them at some point in time. But yeah, that's all I can really pretty much catch you up on. I am hungry, so I'm gonna grab something to eat. Probably gonna catch up with you guys once I am probably on my way to the society fellowship. The time's currently 4:11 and the society fellowship is until 7 p.m. So yeah, just wanted to update you, that's what's going on. Tonight the plan is to actually take this off and I'm gonna be washing my hair and just having my fro out for some time because I've missed my hair. Like honestly, I've missed my hair. I even need to book my hair appointment for the next 2 weeks because I have more sponsored content to do with in collaboration with a few hair brands. On the topic of hair, this video is actually sponsored by Ali Grace. So Ali Grace Hair, thank you so much for working with me on this video. I actually got my hair done initially a week ago today. Was that a week ago today? Monday the 4th. I got my hair done and it was a closure. This is a 4x4 pre-made unit. It is the kinky curly deep wave hair. I'll leave the links down below. This unit has literally not moved. Like shout out to DK Wigs that installed my hair. You're probably thinking, what happened to Kiki? Kiki Hairdos is actually no longer in Nottingham anymore. She's just gonna be based in London. So I have found myself a new hairdresser. However, for my birthday and like big events, I will definitely be traveling down to London to get my hair done. But for these like little hairstyles, my friend Deshan, shout out to you girl, she'll be my residual hairdresser in Nottingham. But let's cut the chit chat. Let's call it a rough ref because I do want to just dive into my bed and sleep. Yeah, the hair, absolutely love it. You guys would have seen it on my Instagram. Absolutely in love with this hair. Absolutely amazing quality. And I got it in, I think it was 24 inches. I'll leave all the specs and stuff down below if you wanna know. But yeah. It looks like it's about to rain, so this is my cue to go and nap. And I'll probably catch you guys either before or after Carrots on Campus. That's all I pretty much have to update you on. If anything, I'll talk to y'all later. Just posted on the gram. Make sure y'all be following so you can see my content. And like I said, I am actually trying with this content thing, so yeah, go and give me a follow as it would be much appreciated. NanaXAndo on Instagram. And this, guys, is my dinner. I don't know if it's gonna focus, but it's literally, if you're subscribed to my vlog channel, you would know that literally me and Blessing cooked this. Well, mainly Blessing, actually, I just watched, cooked this like beef and vegetable stir fry, and I'm just having it with a portion of rice. And the time is currently almost quarter to midnight, and I'm currently catching up on some YouTube. Naja has just posted a pack with me, so I'm going to be watching that, and then I'm just gonna sit and eat this. I don't know how appealing that this looks, but honestly, it smells so good. Like, I'm so excited to eat this. I've got my little juice box as well. I'm in my Carrots on Campus hoodie, you know the vibes. And yeah, this hair is really going strong. I've literally just posted an Instagram and it's doing quite well. You guys are really liking the consistency. Anyways, I'm gonna eat this. I posted on Instagram. Make sure you're following me on Instagram. That essentially is what my feed is going to look like when I post all my stuff in about 2 weeks. I've got about literally 2 weeks worth of footage so that I don't have to think about it, because obviously uni is starting to uni now and I need to actually be practical. Like, guys, I can't be like just focusing on my room that looks so messy. Yeah, I can't actually just be focusing on Instagram because I actually have uni work to be doing and YouTube and all these good stuff. So yeah, that's why I've literally got like about 2 weeks worth of footage. I'm gonna be looking so bummy. At some point I'm gonna take out this hair and then get some new hair. But anyways, this is how this video is like 40 minutes long because I talk too much. I'm gonna sit and eat this amazing, smells great as well, food, and I'll catch you guys in the next clip, whatever that is.